In other news this noon, Philadelphia police are searching for a gunman after a man is shot on South Street. Officers rushed to the intersection of 12th and South Street just before 8 last night. They say two gunmen approached a man and his wife in what appears to be an attempted robbery. The 25-year-old man was shot once in the neck. He's in critical condition. So far, no arrests have been made.